are rejecting the finance bill 2024 because it hinders the social pillars of development for the country. Number one, education. Number two, health. Number three, the economic and business sector of this country. So we are calling forward for the government to put in place policies, financial